Welcome to Geneva, welcome to Baume & Mercier headquarters. I'm David Chaumet, the CEO of Baume & Mercier. Through this video, we'll go through the history of Baume & Mercier, the seventh oldest Swiss watchmaking maison. Today, we are really happy to bring directly the maison to you. From the start, Baume & Mercier has been focused on authenticity, a story that the brothers began in 1930 in the heart of the Swiss Jura by establishing a watchmaking counter. Then the second generation of brothers started to explore the world from London to Australia by establishing new relationships in order to develop further the brand and to have it really a brand in the now. From the creation of the maison through the collaboration and the intersection of Paul Mercier and William Baume, through the dealership, through the creation, and through the watchmaking operations. The whole story of the maison has been through intersection and collaboration. As of the creation of Baume & Mercier until now, Baume & Mercier has always been a leading force into creativity by creating daring timepieces as well as contemporary watches. In 1964, Baume & Mercier chose the Phi Greek letter as a logo. It's a symbol of perfect balance that we can find in the collection through classical and design, innovation and traditional, as well as women and men. Continuously working on the evolution of the maison, the responsibility of Baume & Mercier as a player of the community has always been key for us. In that sense, we decided in 2018 to create Baume watches to integrate social responsibility, upcycling material, as well as minimalist design. Authenticity, creativity, collaboration, balance in the now, and responsibility are the six values that are driving all our action to develop the maison. Baume & Mercier is in motion, unveiling a blend of our watchmaking expertise, creating new models around discussion about new styles, new color, new movement, as well as complications. The motion of Baume & Mercier is an evolution, not a revolution. All the novelties that will unveil you are strongly connected with the beauty of the watches, but as well as real function and innovation to make the watch that you're going to wear over the coming years as much as useful, but as much as beautiful as you want to have it. Baume & Mercier is open to the world, is connecting to the world, so is leveraging culturally of what is happening locally, regionally, and globally as well. We want a maison to be culturally connected, culturally collaborative, culturally considerate. Tradition and modernity, elegance and personality, nature and cautiousness will be the rhythm of Baume & Mercier for the year to come. From design and conception here in Geneva to manufacturing in the heart of the Swiss Jura in Les Brenets, all our actions are dedicated to quality in order to meet the satisfaction of our clients. In a few words, Baume & Mercier is a maison with a strong watchmaking and design heritage. Over the last 190 years, Baume & Mercier has always been at the edge of creation through watchmaking capabilities as well as strong innovation. An authentic mindset driving a business with purpose, from donation to charity, from the use of upcycled material going through our communications, we are opening sustainable discussion with all our partners. An inclusive and collaborative watchmaking philosophy, from the creation here in Geneva to the manufacturing operation in Les Brenets, we are connecting all the industry, all the components needed in order to sustain a concept of établissage, which means that we are working with a network of partners prior to the manufacturing operation, as well as together with you as partners for the distribution. A quest to innovate with benefits to end clients. Whatever the age of the maison, we have always been innovating for benefits to the client, being to seek for more accuracy, to look for more quality, to look for more durability, to look for more design. It has always a purpose to last 4 years and to benefit to the owner of a Baume & Mercier. From the start, we focused on creating garde-temps, timepieces, that you can wear every day, that are functional and that are precise. For instance, this pocket watch, created in 1892, the Tourbillon, that has been for more than a decade the more accurate timepieces ever created. As well as this Tronosonic, which was a world premiere, when Baume & Mercier matched two technologies, a mechanical movement, together with an electricity impulsion. The last strong innovation of the Maison Baume & Mercier happened 3 years ago with the launch of Clifton with the movement Baumatic. It's a key milestone for the Maison because it's a concentrate between design, elegance, as well as technical innovation. The Baumatic movement is compiling 4 main assets benefiting to the end clients. First, if the accuracy, durability, amagnetism, and power reserve. This year, we have decided to keep Baumatic as a strong asset of the Maison by animating it, adding complication on this movement. So we are really glad to present you Clifton Baumatic Complication with a dead-date moon phase, keeping all the assets of Baumatic, adding more benefits and more functionality for the client. Since the beginning of the 20th century, Baume & Mercier has created shape watches. From square to rectangular, we went through a lot of shape watches. Evolving to Hampton, which has been a key pillar of the collection of Baume & Mercier, establishing in 1994 a really strong image and performance for the Maison. We have decided to reintroduce Hampton with a new design this year, going back to this Art Deco spirit, where we want to have a really pure design, insisting on the shape and on the lines of the case to make it as pure as possible, but as well as impactful as possible. Since 1994, Hampton has been an emblematic design of our collections. It's really the symbol of the savoir-faire of the Maison in the design of shaped watches. As I was mentioning during the introduction, we have decided in April to integrate Baume as a collection of Baume & Mercier. We'll keep the minimalist design, we'll keep the eco responsibility of the collection, as well as upcycling material approach. For sure, this collection Baume will be manufactured in our facility in Le Brenay, as any Baume & Mercier timepieces. We are working on it, will be Swiss made for sure. And we have for sure more things to show you in the coming month and year. The history of Baume & Mercier is also fueled with the capacity to create timepieces with a strong differentiated design, as well bold design. For example, I can name a few collections, being for women, Galaxy. This collection has been awarded by a design prize, or successful commercial timepieces as Catwalk, that all of us remember, or even really well appreciated by the client, they still have good memory of this collection, Riviera. A design story that we continue with the team, being in Geneva or Le Brenay, to pursue this extraordinary design adventure of Baume & Mercier. We sincerely hope you enjoyed this immersion into Baume & Mercier, considering our novelties, as well as our new design we have introduced. We'll be really happy to welcome you in Geneva in April next year for the Watches and Wonders. Until then, please take good care of you.